Sparty has taken the helm. He's bringing in the extra points in now, and Joe will crank it up with you. Matt from Honolulu, how come mainland schools from D1 don't want to come to Hawaii to play them?
They're not very smart. I have been to Oahu. It is a beautiful place, Reese. It's a beautiful place. It's a risk-reward situation. You beat Hawaii. They say, so what? It's a non-BCS school. Last couple of years, coaches are smart enough not to want to play Colt Brennan.